watching Maine's Total Weather and News. I'm Tracy Stable.
And I'm Steve Minnick. The family of a Portland man who fell to his death says somebody needs to be held accountable. 53-year-old Donnie Stain died when the railing on his second-story apartment balcony gave way and he fell nearly 20 feet to the ground.
34-year-old Edward Mathewson is behind bars waiting for his first court appearance after drug enforcement agents say he sold heroin near a city school. Mathewson turned himself in yesterday after agents issued a warrant for his arrest. Mathewson is charged with aggravated trafficking, a class felony. Following 3 days of powerful testimony from survivors and family members of those killed in the Boston Marathon bombings, the prosecution has rested its case. It is now up to the defense to convince jurors to sentence Dzhokhar Tsarnaev to life in prison instead of death.
And police in Rochester, New Hampshire say the driver of a tractor trailer had no time to stop when a pedestrian stepped into the roadway. Police say the operator swerved to avoid the pedestrian, but the person was hit and seriously injured. That person was flown to Maine Medical Center by helicopter. And thank you for joining us for this news update.
And make sure you check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great evening.